Hi everyone. So God is saying that there's people who thought that you were not going to last. They thought that they would be attending your memorial very soon. They'll be attending your funeral very soon because of the things that you went through and because of their secret wishes as well. They were desiring that to happen unto you, but they are still wondering as to how you are still standing. How come you are still standing despite every arrow that has been thrown your way? How come you are still standing, still going, still living life in the mighty name of Jesus? So my mom was telling me yesterday that there was someone who told her that she was expecting her to have a heart attack after what she went through. They were not expecting her to last. They were expecting that she was going to have a heart attack because my mom lost her husband and her son 2 weeks apart, and the church as well was also taken away from her. So many bad things were happening. So this person was telling her that she was expecting her to have a heart attack. So God is also saying that some people are not brave to come to you and tell you their desires, what they're wishing for on you, or what they are thinking. But God is saying that it is happening. People thought that after the losses that you have suffered, after the things that were taken away from you, after the humiliation that you suffered, you are going to come crashing down. But they are still shocked that they have not even heard a report about you being in hospital. They are shocked as to what is going on. How come you were not even admitted to hospital? Some of you were admitted to hospitals, and people were not expecting you to come out when they heard how bad your condition was. They had already written you off. They did not expect you to make it, and they are shocked that you are out, you are healthy, you are well. But God is still going to fight for you. He's still going to protect you. He won't let your enemies win in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen.